5-minute bios, short on time, long on info, with George Fritchie. Today, Pelé. Pelé, born Edson Arantes do Nascimento on October 23, 1940, in Três Corações, Brazil, and died on December 29, 2022, in São Paulo. He was a Brazilian football player and is considered by many to be the best footballer of all time. In 2004, he received the World Football Association's Order of Merit of the Century. Pelé grew up with his siblings in poor circumstances in the city of Bauru in Brazil. His father, Dondinho, was also a very talented footballer. Unfortunately, a serious knee injury made a professional career impossible for him, and he was forced to play for lower-class clubs. Pelé, naturally, loved to play football in his free time, and it was clear to him that he would one day become a pro. During his school years, he often stayed away from class and played football with a street team called the Shoeless. In the neighborhood where Pelé lived, no child could afford proper shoes. In 1952, when Pelé was 12 years old, he played in a youth team coached by the former Brazilian international player Valdemar de Brito. The team was called Baquinho. It was the first time Pelé played with football boots and on a regulation-sized field. Pelé's father instantly recognized his son's talent and began to give him additional individual training. In 1956, Pelé received an amateur contract from FC Santos, the reigning Brazilian state champion in São Paulo.